Hi, welcome to our salon. I'm so glad that you chose to come to us today. I'm just gonna go ahead and start taking a look at your hair to see how healthy it is. And, you know, the great thing about our salon is that we really pride ourselves in making sure that you have a really good experience. So we're not just gonna give you a haircut and then send you on your way, but we wanna make sure that you are getting yourself completely relaxed, but you're also having your needs taken care of. So if you have any concerns, please feel free to share those with us, and we'll make sure that we address those. And anytime you have any questions, please feel free to just let me know. If you get thirsty, I can definitely get you something to drink. Got a really nice selection of herbal teas, other relaxing beverages to help you relax. While I'm just taking a look at your hair quality to make sure everything's good, you feel free to just sit back and relax. You can also tell me what you're hoping for today and what kind of haircut you would like to get. Do you have any particular styles that you're looking for? Anything that you've tried in the past that you really liked? Okay. And then, before we actually cut your hair as well, I'll go ahead and do an aromatherapy treatment for you, and just like a little shoulder and a scalp massage, and that's something that can just really help you to relax and just have a really good experience while we're doing your hair, okay? So, you know, right off the bat, I am seeing a little bit of damage. It looks like the roots here have some split ends. Luckily, that's really easy to treat. You know, sometimes the main body of hair is a little bit damaged as well. You know, sometimes when we are a little hard on ourselves internally, sometimes that expresses itself externally as well. So sometimes you see some of those internal struggles in something as simple as your hair, which seems funny, but it's totally a reality. So I'm gonna help you to heal some of those internal struggles, but also to fix some of these symptoms, right? So we've got some of this hair that's a little bit damaged. We'll go ahead and take care of that today and make sure everything's healthy and good to go. Sound okay? Can see where the largest sections of damage are, and I'm just gonna do like a more thorough scalp check as well, just to see how your scalp health is. Okay, you have a little bit, just a couple of rough patches on your scalp. Another thing that can be helpful is, like, I know you've been talking about how you'd like to have just kind of this thicker, more full hair, and what we can do is do a scalp massage, like a special kind of scalp massage that can really just stimulate that growth from the roots. Help your hair to start growing in more full and more thick. It'll take a little bit of time for it to all grow in really thick, but this is gonna be a really nice kickstart for you. Okay, so area one here does have a few different rough patches. Let's check the back, okay? back did have a few rough patches as well, and you could definitely see some more like open areas where you could have some more hair growth potential. So we'll go ahead and just work on that massage to make sure that we stimulate some of that hair growth. Okay. Alright. So before we get into that, let's go ahead and just do your aromatherapy massage, and then we can do your scalp treatment, okay? Deep breaths. Let's go ahead and do your scalp treatment. Does that sound okay? So, put some more of this this oil. It's got those scents in it as well that are very calming, but it's also got some really powerful just moisturizers and things that can really help with that scalp health. So let me just put a little bit on my fingers, and then we'll just massage it into your scalp, and that'll just really help to stimulate some of that hair regrowth and help you to get that full look that you're looking for and just have really healthy, strong, shiny hair. Okay. It'll also help to hydrate some of those rough spots that you're experiencing. should feel some of that warmth and circulation on your scalp now. As your body is starting to increase and improve some of that warm blood flow towards that area to help your scalp to heal, to improve that hair growth. Concerns regarding your scalp? Okay. I know you've been getting a few headaches lately. You had mentioned that earlier. And I definitely have something that can help with that as well. Does that sound okay? Like I said, we want to make sure that we're not just taking care of your hair, but also just your overall well-being. Because what's going on inside really makes a big difference to what's going on the outside as well. I see a little bit of the evidence of that. Let me go ahead and get that treatment as well, okay? Alright, so I do have a little bit of just like coconut oil in here, a little bit of rose oil, and a little bit of peppermint as well. I didn't mix them all together. I've got some on one side, some on the other. And the peppermint oil is going to be really good for helping to reduce that headache. So I'll go ahead and just put some on your forehead here. Okay. We'll take some of the rest of this oil, okay? And we'll just massage it through your head and also on your forehead. Massage it into your hair a little bit. It's good for your hair as well, but it's also really good for just stress relief and headaches. Anything that you might be experiencing right now. Massaging your head as well. I just want to make sure that you can do some of that inner work as well. Do you feel like there's anything that's been particularly troubling you lately? Or do you think there might be anything that is causing some inner stress or in her turmoil. If so, I completely understand. All I'll do is just, as I'm massaging your head, massaging your scalp, imagine that the increased circulation and blood flow is carrying away all that anything you feel like you're guilty about, you feel shame, you feel embarrassment, maybe overwhelm, maybe just exhaustion, maybe you're just not really sure where to go from here. Take all of that, and we're just going to cleanse it, wash it away, and know that only one going through this, because all of us have times where we feel insecure, where we feel guilty of something, where we feel maybe like horrible people because we're not perfect, and we do plenty of things that are not perfect. We make plenty of mistakes, but I want you to know that that's a normal part of life, that you have my full permission to be completely gentle with yourself, to allow yourself to heal, and just experience that full healing and peace, because you are worth it. And I always feel like I'm not. I always feel frustrated with my imperfections, frustrated with my inability to do more. But the reality is that I am doing lots of great things, and I know you are too. And sometimes I just have to stop and look at the things that I am doing. Lots of good things. We're all learning along the way. It's all part of the process. You're doing a great job. Does that feel a little bit better? Okay, good. Perfect. Alright. Well, let's get into your hair treatment now, okay? And before I do, let's go ahead and just put your robe on, your apron, that way once we start cutting your hair, then you can make sure it doesn't get all over your nice clothes, okay? Do you have any other concerns regarding your hair? I know we had talked a little bit about some of the damage, some of the roughness. Got some split ends, but we'll definitely take those off. That'll be very easy, very simple. Did you have any concerns with the color? Do you think there's like any dullness that you're wanting to address? Okay, we can definitely help with that as well, okay? Let's start first with treating some of the roughness, treating some of that dry damage. Okay. And this is just going to help your hair to feel much stronger and help to prevent further damage as well. Okay. perfect. Now I'm just going to brush that in so we can make sure that we're getting every strand covered, okay? Really nice. Perfect. All right. Now let's go ahead. We'll go ahead and cut it to the shape and the length that you want. Does that sound okay? split ends are already looking really nice. They're all gone. Some really clean ends here. Noticing some additional treatments that we should definitely be doing with your hair. We've got some of these sections here that definitely look like they've taken a little bit of additional damage, not just dryness, but some damage probably from stress. It's like when your hair was growing during some of these more stressful periods, it seems that your hair took on some of that additional stress. So let me just go ahead and put a really soothing solution in your hair. It's going to really help your hair to relax. It's going to help you to relax as well. Kind of like I said with your scalp here, right? Making sure that you're healing on the inside. You know, we're treating kind of the external symptoms right now, the stress, but helping you to really heal deeply. It's going to help you continue to grow. It's really strong, beautiful hair, and you don't need to worry because the solution that I have for your hair, it's already looking really, really good. It's looking really nice, and this calming solution to help relax your hair, help it to feel strong and healed, is not, it's not just a temporary solution, right? This is actually going to really strengthen your hair from the roots the way through each strand. It'll be really strong and full and complete, okay? This is gonna help a lot. I think you're gonna really like how it turns out. hair's already looking quite a bit more relaxed. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and style it now, okay? Really good. That's good. How do you feel about your haircut? Does it feel good? Okay, good. How are you feeling just in general? Still have a little bit of remaining tension. I understand. It can be really hard to unwind when you've got a lot going on. Well, why don't you just go ahead and just sit back and relax. I'll just take a few more moments then to just help you relax. Okay, I've got some soothing sounds that you can listen to. Continue with your aromatherapy. Okay, maybe we can do a little bit more scalp massage if that was helpful for you. Does that sound okay? Okay, perfect. Good. You just relax, okay? brush through your hair. Feeling? Is that better? Good. Okay. Well, now if you're relaxed, the last things that we like to do at our salon here is just work you through this very gentle meditation practice. And the way that this works is I'm just going to help you take some deep breaths, and then I'm going to count you down so that if you want to sleep after this, you can. We actually have a spa right next door, so if you're feeling ready and relaxed, then we do have a bed prepared for you, some really warm towels, some very warm blankets, so you can just feel completely refreshed when you wake up. Okay, this is why we really pride ourselves on our experience and making sure that you are just fully prepared for the next day and that you're experiencing some of that deep healing, not just getting your hair cut. Does that sound okay? I'm gonna go ahead and start then by getting some incense, and this is just nice because it's got a really nice aroma, but it also can remind you of specific ways to relax. Does that sound okay? Go ahead and start taking some deep breaths, okay? This is my incense holder that I have. Let me just wipe it clean. We've got some from the last time that we used it. Now that we've got that set up, let's go ahead and start counting you down. Sound good? I want you to just try to focus on the smoke that's coming out here. You can see how it moves when I speak or when I blow on it. Okay. Now if you just focus on the smoke, now it's moving upwards towards the sky. I want you to just focus on that and then watch with your eyes up to the top until your eyes are looking upward at the ceiling. And once they are, keeping your eyes looking up, go ahead and close your eyelids. Okay. And now that your eyelids are closed, I'm going to walk you through a meditation. Okay. And we are going to count you down. 10, and help you to just fully and deeply relax. So just listen to the sound of my voice with your eyes closed, and just close your eyes, take a deep breath in and out, and then in and out. You've taken a deep breath, go ahead and take one more in and out at your own pace. And once you do, I want you to just picture in your mind's eye a calm setting. It could be a beach, it could be just a forest glade, but I want you to imagine all of the sounds and the smells. Completely surround yourself with this picture in your mind. Breathe in those smells. You may be getting some of the scent of the incense at the same time. Breathe it in and then release. And as you do, you are releasing any tension. Imagine that that tension is floating off of you just like the smoke from the incense. It's going up into the air and then disappearing completely. Now in this calm location, go ahead and take some more deep breaths. And as you do, I'm going to count you down to a restful sleep. Start with 10, 9, going deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed. 8, 7, you can feel the circulation through your body, that warm circulation that is calming and relaxing every single muscle in your body, starting with your toes, working your way up to your knees, your thighs, your hips, and your abdomen, that warm circulation, that blood flowing through your body evenly and openly. It's helping to open up and relax every muscle in your body. You work your way up to your chest and your shoulders and your upper arms. And now down to your forearms and your fingers. Everything is completely relaxed. 6, 5. Now we are relaxing your neck and your jaw and your cheeks. Completely relax. And then relax the muscles around your eyes, your forehead,